Hello everybody, it's your boy MJ, and welcome to the second episode of MJ's Awesome World. You guys enjoy the last video that I uploaded, please comment and subscribe. Today you guys can think about, we're just going to do like a pretty much cool video today because if you think about it, should not be still the day that should like bring everyone to my own videos and do anything that need to work on everything too. So anyway, today was actually a perfect day because I actually just realized is that we easily happen everything to do. If you guys can think about, we were been thinking about like what things we should do, what things we should have done in the first place too. So anyway, I'm actually going back to the other footage today, and then we're gonna check out what has been going on down there because you guys can think about it. We have like using some very good stuff here because we got pumpkins right here, and I believe today it should be the day that we're going mine today. I really definitely do not know we want to go mining. All I know is that we just need to be very, very careful and just do everything that we know how to do. So in this episode today, we're going to start mining, and you guys already may know what mining is. At the same time, we're going to find some iron, we're going to find some coal. There might be a good chance we already found like 3 diamonds. We could get some more though. I'll say, like, maybe the last episode should be the day where we get, like, all our diamonds started, you know, too. So, if you guys may not already have, like, start moving into my own, new house you guys have been telling me to do. So, I honestly have, like, a lot of things I already got here. So, I got, like, wheat right here, and I got, like, some diamonds and stuff right here. It's just that I feel like so confused and very, very, like, satisfied to see what's actually happened going on since, and, like, the everything that we didn't even know how to do. So I'll say today we're going to get the stuff that we needed, and then we're going to get some brand new weapons because I realized that, I believe, like, some of my weapons are, like, being damaged already. They're being broken up to pieces, and it's all that easily pieces stuff, and I just couldn't take them no more. So instead, I was like trying to like find like some brand new stuff there, and maybe we'd even find better weapons to use to defeat some bigger and powerful like enemies. For good example, like maybe the Ender Dragon or anything else. Oh my God, I'm actually underwater. Let me get out here. There we go. Because I was like right at that moment to be nervous. So. If you guys also think about it, I actually am also getting some food because you think about it, I'm just like trying my best to see if I actually have any more stuff too. And then just in case you guys also may not know, I am also, it's because I realized that I really enjoyed another year. Here, like maybe even do like Frozen series and all that. Like all the Frozen stuff will be all for only for unfortunately stuff there, so it's just easy how we're gonna take care of it. So that's really all you gotta hear, and let's get to the thing we already know. So as you guys may know, I'm basically just like getting my stuff done here too. It's just quite me. It's that I don't feel like anything just off that real time. Like, due to the fact we already have like one episode, and we need to start. We already start with the third episode. So, that side of it. So I'll say, unless you want two of them to be together, that's really what I want to do. So, there we go. I'm sorry to disturb your peaceful time at night, but I just had to kill you out of choice. We should go back home right now because I'm gonna get some weapons, some brand new weapons, and then we go start my place. Okay, there we go. Sorry. Feel like for some reason, like my game's like doing nothing at all. And I was like, what's going on here? Okay, let's get up there. Ooh, there's some flowers right here too, and some mines. I think today we actually might go to mine somewhere. I just really hope we could like do so well this thing too, just to make sure you guys know. You may actually get to like have it talk about every single thing that I've been working on, and when we work so things up on hard, like we easily like ask myself some questions too, so to let myself know what's actually happening, why is it actually happening, you know. Okay, so I checked this for today is that, like I said, the very first priority, actually, I'll say the first priority that we will do is to actually start mining, and second priority to do, so we're gonna like try to make quite like, I'll say quite make like a little hut first in example, because in a good example, I'll say, I just really honestly don't really understand about that anyway, but at the same time, I just really, really think that we should not do a house right now, because a house could easily be blown up, but I'll say we should, like, keep the village house until, like, it's, like, a little bit squished or even squished up, you can even move out the way. I'm not just making, like, in the last minute, guys, just making sure that if I do not, that if I make a house, then maybe all the bosses and stuff might try to kill me or anything else. So that's really, that really is a very cool or good idea to let you guys know, so I may not will do quite the people the same thing as they always do and try to like, go make a house on their own, and then for some reason there's like a big explosion. So the thing idea is that I've been thinking about like, going to like, anything else, and then we'll move out, make that house, and then fight some more bosses until like there's will be like a season finale of it, so that's really, really a good thing to do too. So I already got now not only raw meat, I got sugar canes. This is actually really gonna be becoming a good thing to do. Now you guys can think about it. I bet like these stuff will be like made out of like something else differently too, and easily we can easily make some more bigger stuff that we never knew about. So I think we should go get some sticks. There we go. Because not only that, we need to actually build some stuff here. So I think a great idea is that. Did you just disrespect me? Like, can you please don't do that ever again? And actually, where is my crafting table? Like, I actually have it with me. Oh, snap. I actually left it. Okay, we gotta find it. Goodness. I didn't even know where it was. And then suddenly, I was like, been thinking about, like, what is going on here? Why do I have a crafting table? Like, I guess. And you guys can think about it. I do not want to use my own stuff either. So that's the reason why I'm like, oh, no, that, I don't know if that's a good idea or not. But all I know, it's not good at all. So pretty much, let's just keep on going. And at the same time, I'm going to do something very, very cool for y'all. And actually make another series called The Survival Island. Where we're actually not gonna be having tea. It's actually gonna be all together. At least. Oh, there it is. Let me go up there right now. Let's see what I got here, guys. I was so scared. Like when I mean scared, I was so scared what's gonna happen if I lose all my stuff in this crafting table here. So let's take this thing out and let's keep on going and then let's go back right here. Sorry guys. Sorry guys, I was actually just going to do this, but I accidentally did that, so let's get back to it. Okay, so if you guys can think about it, like, outside it's snowing right now. I have no idea if you guys don't want, you want to see that at all, but anyway, I was just thinking about, like, going to some other islands, for good example. Like, I want to go right here, and I really hope it will be like a season. So we can easily like, see what's going on right there and like see what we can even do about it. So that's really all I got to say here. And now you guys think about it, like this is actually like a very, very nice wall now. Look at this. And we can try to go to the water. Like The water is so dark in there. Like, when I mean the water is so dark, like, you could not even see your own self. Like, you gotta, I'll show you just like right now. See? Okay. Hold up, one. Hold up. See that? You can see yourself in it, but like, right there, I could not. I was so scared. Look at this squid here. Yeah. Come on, squid. Come on, fight me. Oh, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. That's really disgusting. And the squid died, and then we killed it. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's go back to our own house, and then... Should we, take this route to again? Because we got like a few on. I think we should before go pick up new stuff. So there are a lot. When I mean a lot, I mean there is a lot of actual my case, which we can get. But I'm a little bit nervous if this actually monster top. But anyway, we're supposed to, it's only like 10 episodes of survival. It's my own decision and stuff, so maybe I believe, maybe I could do something a little bit different than I've ever done before, so may never know. Okay. Hello, sir. You please do not mind. May you please get out the way, and I just need you to get out the way for me because I need to put this crafting table up here. Can you please move out the way? Because I do not want to hurt you, and I do not want to do anything to you at all either. So if you feel like this is not like a good decision to do, forgive me because I might actually gonna hurt you accidentally. Like, can you actually trade with these? Oh, and you can. Okay. Oh, an iron axe? Crud. Oh, crud. Okay. Can you please pull out the way? I really want to, like, put this thing right up here. So will you please, right here, I'm just trying to... Can you just please just move out the way? Okay, this might not be the best option, but... Okay, I'm gonna ask you one more time, will you please move out the way? But look at this guy, I don't wanna hurt him, he's like... It's like right at my size, I just don't wanna hurt no one, like... Come on, will you please get out? You know what? Just forget it, cuz... This is how people be so smart and just do not get assumed to anything so easily. We already got like something in the first place. Yes, more sticks. That's what we need. Okay. So let's see what can we do here. I want to get some. Wait, right here. Go. Let's go get some brand new weapons and then we're gonna we get some more wood and stuff that we actually need to make like this big. Gigantic house and ooh, furnaces. Mind if I don't get that? Let's get two each together and then let's go get some one sword because we already got like stuff here. I'll get one axe, one pickaxe, okay, one stuff here and there you go. I think we're just gonna be done for right here, and let's go put these stuff up here. I'll say, okay. Is it raining out there? Okay, yeah, it's raining out there. Aww. We're good, right? Okay. Let's put the old weapons up here, except for the swords. Or maybe I'm just gonna use these stuff, and then we need like some brand new stuff too. Yeah, we'll just gonna be completely be fine. So, oh hey, how you doing? Okay. Maybe we could put, like, armor right in the middle. And ores, too, so. Yeah. Let's get off here. Let's go get some stuff here. And, oh my goodness gracious. Why is it raining so hard in here? Like, okay. For goodness, my gracious. I can't believe that actually happened. I didn't even know. Aww. That was my awesome axe. Now you destroyed it. I'm going to use this. I'm actually going to, like, quite going to take most of the wood with me to do mining because I want to be careful with lava. And lava is very dangerous. It's probably even more dangerous than even zombies and stuff because zombies could put you in the lava, but you can't put yourself in the lava too. Which the zombie can easily die in the lava too, which at least is much better than getting yourself and like getting yourself with no one dying with you anyway. So just kidding. But at the same time, the zombie can really hurt you with that, and I think we should ever in our peak ever do like some stuff that we should be careful from. Now, just give me like a heads up here. Like, once we actually do the survival, we gotta be very, very careful with other people too, because sometimes in the time of like needs, there will be not be a lot of people in there, but there actually will be like good people joining with me, doing Minecraft, everything. So technically, this means is that we are literally gonna start making like a great series with other people that can help us out and they could join with us too. And I think we might even do some voice chatting. I think that actually might be a great idea. I think this is actually gonna be like an awesome series that we can even do right now. So I just really cannot wait, and I just really hope that like everyone will see the great things that everybody, including me, has ever done too. So really guys, thank you guys for the dedication and stuff. But this rain here is just giving me a headache, so I just don't really know if I want to do anything that I want to do. I just really feel so bored. I just really want to make some music. And you know what? And sometimes Minecraft makes some same songs that in Survival World that you cannot take it no more. When I mean like take it no more, that means you get so irritated. But I think I get my heads up there and just like pretty much do my own music because like, when I would upload the videos, I actually concentrate on music, because music is, like, not a big distraction to other people, and sometimes, it's actually, most of the time, it's a great distraction to other people that actually love music, so, and it's sometimes gonna hurt, like, everyone's stuff, like I do, so, give you a good heads up, that's his actual school lesson. Because, as a matter of fact, let's go put this, I'm not gonna take it no more. I feel like every single time we do nothing at all, for real, this is like the baddest part ever. Sorry about pause for a minute. All I know is that I don't like this music cool down like this stuff right here and just don't even say anything. So just really hope so that actually will not happen. A few minutes later. Okay guys, this I got the music and you guys enjoy this music. Wait, what's this? What's going on here?
Out.
I actually like it. I really, really like it. It's awesome song. I really like that song. Like, I'm sorry if you don't like this song at all, or anybody actually like it. It's pretty much funky music. I really like pretty much classical / everything that's pretty much like in the future. Super good tempo. So this is pretty much very, very cool to actually let somebody like hear your own music, and then they actually, I feel like it's like disagreeing or like something much more better. So the thing I'm actually going to get right here is I'm actually going to get easily the stuff that I actually need right now. So for a good example, I got a map right here, which as a matter of fact, it's a great thing about this map is that once you actually like do this, you can easily use your own map. Just like this, it is really, really perfectly amazing. So, you can even do like this for a good example. You got the map right there with you, and you can easily like get all the stuff that you actually really need. That's really, really all you gotta learn about. And it's actually really cool to me, though. It's really, really is. I really like that. So, let's get back out here. And as a matter of fact, I'm gonna organize myself here because I really definitely hate when I like don't organize myself very, very easily well. So let's go do this, and let's go start mining right here. So, okay. Okay. You guys see this now? Oh my gosh, this is a good cave. I think I actually really like this cave. Like, there's actually like a go up right back here. It's actually going like right backwards too. You see that? Like, go up, and then you go back down. At the same time, let's go up right here so we can make sure what's going on here. So, let's get this started here, and let's see what we got here. Ooh, nice! Can we get some more coal? This is really, really great. I really need some coal right now, too. So, I think we already got our first priority. Coal is already down there. This is perfectly amazing. So, oh my gosh! Even got lots of it too. This is awesome. This is really, really cool. And you guys may do not know, if you guys see like those green bars right there, those are my those are the experience I can actually have right now. So for a good example, coal actually gives you some experiences and energy to actually pretty much to do anything that you actually really need, because coal is technically the first ingredient to actually cook some food. So for a good example, like, if you feel, like, so damaged up because due to a monster trying to fight you, that's what it actually really is. So, maybe I just not know, now you know. I just can't, Cause like you guys already know that means. Alright, so really, this is really, really great because we can easily get some stuff that we already know how to get, and I really, really hope that we can get some more cobblestone too, so we can easily, like, so I really honestly want to do, like, a laboratory in my own house. And you guys can think about it, that's going to be somewhat, like, now this is, like, this might be, like, a secret, reveal to you. I'm actually am going to make a laboratory, yes. I will not tell you what it actually will be, because you guys think about it. It just feel like, it just really feels like it's not going to be a great idea if I tell everybody, like, things, right? It's going to be acceptable. You can't tell nobody secrets. But anyway, I think this might going to be wrapped up the video, guys. So, by the way, guys, just one quick announcement. I will do my very first live stream ever. If anybody in RP, anybody wants to see, doing a multiplayer with me and having a great time and even want to see like my own friends, please let me know, because you guys can think about it. There's some people who actually want me to see live stream, but they unfortunately cannot, because due to the fact for some reason it's not really like that easy to actually do a live stream. And sometimes like when you try like to do a live stream on the computer or even on the phone, it may not gonna work very well. So it's gonna be like a very ton of like every single thing you guys wanna let me know. But at the same time, guys, anyway, let's get some more coal, and then we're going to get out of here very, very fast, too. So, try to see what's going on here, too. Let's get out of here, and we're going back home, and oh my gosh, whoa, I just heard something. Wait a second now. Let's get out of here first. Whoa, hold up. We in a cave again? Are you serious? This is very cool. Oh my gosh, we found iron. Yes! That was our objective too. We already found iron too. Great, this is really, really cool. I really like this. Uh-oh, water. I feel something's not gonna be right at all. When I mean right, it's something not gonna be right at all. But anyway, we actually are gonna run out of time in this video, guys. So, So as a matter of fact, I am going back home right now. I just need to get some more coal just in case if I don't really have enough to. Like, look at this. Before we go back home, let's go check out, like, this cave here. Because this cave honestly has very great, great stuff we may even need to get. Because we might even need to, like, get some better materials and weapons. We might even need to get some armor, first of all. Because I don't really have armor, and I sometimes really, really don't really get so upset when I have, like, nothing at all. So that's really all I got to hear about. But let's get back out here. Wait a second. Where's that? Okay. We're right here first, right? Okay. We're right here, too. Okay. Man. Oh, my gosh. You're already out here. This is cool. This is perfectly cool. Okay. That's already right out here. And I think I'm about to go home. So, yep, there we go. So, first of all, I don't think we should go to sleep first, and then we're just going to have a great talk right here. So, let's get out of here, and let's go see if I have strength there, too. So. Look at me, I'm just, like, doing this. Just can't do nothing at all. Oh, come on. We gotta go find home right now. 3 days later. Oh, wait. Do I see something? Oh, my God. It's still raining out here, too? Oh, man. I got my clothes wet. I just can't take it no more. We found home. Oh, Jesus. Let's get out of here. Oh, let's go back home. Let's go back home. Let's go back home. Oh, yes. It's good to be back home. Oh, thank you. Jesus. Oh, finally, I found my own home. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Huh, let's go to sleep right now. I don't feel even like waking up right now. I just can't. Oh, what a beautiful day after that rain and shower. But, goodness. Well, guys, that was a very fun adventure, but that's going to unfortunately be the end of this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment a big like, and anybody that wants to still see my live stream, please let me know, because this is really going to be like a great, great, great opportunity to actually let you guys know of like what series that I should do, what should I not do, because some of you guys were like mysterious about like what episodes should I also do too, so it's quite to tell you right now. It's all you need to know. Okay, let's get this off right here. And let's go outside and say our end of this video. Oh, I'm gonna really miss you all. I just cannot. Alright guys, but serious. Let's go outside right now. And then we're gonna say the end of this video. I really got to hope you guys enjoy this video. Please add a big like right now. So if anybody got a question for me, please comment down below and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye!